All right, guys, Anarchy here. This is a video that is a 148 and 4 gameplay by me, Insight Anarchy on the map Nuketown 2025. I'm using like a variety of guns, and I just ended up getting a really high gameplay, like high score and everything. I sped up the game because it's like 12 minutes long, and I just wanted to like get through it so I could get like a good commentary with you guys. So I don't really want to talk about the gameplay. What I want to talk about is I just want to say thank you so much for all the support that I've been having recently with like the new channel and everything like that. We've grown from like we went from like 10 subscribers to 20 subscribers in the course of like a day and a half. So I mean that's really awesome. And if we could continue to grow, that'd just be great. I have started up a Twitter and a Facebook, and so if you are on either of those sites and you want to follow me, the links are always in my description. And that would help me out, like if you could get on there and like tweet to your friends and whatever when I'm uploading a video. But the main topic of this video is what's gonna go on for the next couple weeks. So we've had like a big surge of like a bunch of support and everything by you guys in the past couple days or weeks or whatever, but I'm gonna be gone pretty much for the next 4 weeks because I'm gonna be a counselor at a camp, which I'm super excited about. Like, don't get me wrong, I really am excited about it and I'm gonna have a lot of fun and it's gonna be a great experience for me. But I am gonna miss out on like playing Call of Duty for 4 weeks. I'll be back on the weekends for about 24 hours each time. But I mean, I don't know how much I'll be playing Call of Duty then and whether or not I'll be able to make videos. In the meantime, if you want to shoot a message to any of the like main players in our clan, I mean, I'm sure they'll hang out with you, or if you're looking for videos to watch, just check out anybody that I've been like subscribed to or anything like that, because I mean, everybody I'm subscribed to, I'm sure they make awesome videos. Because I don't want to like I don't waste my subscriptions and anything like that. I mean, I know I get unlimited, but I don't follow anybody that isn't like a good producer of content and whatever. And so I just wanted to get that out there saying that I'm really happy that our channel has been doing like a good success and everything. One thing I just wanted to say was if you watch my videos, if you could please just take like that extra 1 second to like the video. I mean, I used to be like the biggest hypocrite of this, where I used to watch videos all the time and I would never like it just because I didn't think it did anything. But honestly, it helps me out so much. It's crazy. Just because, I mean, it gets people to find my videos more if they're searching up like new content or like they're trying to find new players or whatever. And I mean, who knows? Maybe if there's like a talent agent person, like somebody that's recruiting for a company that like sponsors people. I could get noticed if I get enough likes on some of my videos, so that would just help me out a ton, and the feedback is always very much appreciated. I just uploaded a vlog type video, and if you could check that out and just leave me any feedback whether or not you want to see more of it or not, I mean that would help me out a bunch too. But yeah, just overall, I mean you guys are great, and I just wanted to make sure I got that out there and said that to you guys because I don't know if I do a good enough job of recognizing you for it. And so just jumping back into the gameplay really quick. I'm starting this round with I think I already have 100 and some 104 kills and I already got like another VTOL and Lodestar and everything like that. So I mean this gameplay was just crazy. And it was in the middle of two of those Bad Kid Bad Classes videos. Like we had Nuketown and then I was saving an audio so I couldn't like start up my recording software to do another Bad Kid Bad Classes in the meantime on Nuketown again. And so I was like, okay guys, just pull out your tryhard guns and everything like that and we'll just play another tryhard game. And this is what happens when I pull out my tryhard guns, I guess. I had a lot of fun playing with these guys on these Bad Kids Bad Classes, and I've been having a lot of fun doing the live commentaries. I like them a lot more because I don't have to think about things to say. I just, you know, I talk how I normally would talk and everything like that. And it's just like a ton of fun. And Right there, I died at the last second, or else I would have been able to go 148 and 3. But thank you all so much for watching. If you enjoyed, please leave a like or a comment, and have an awesome rest of your day. Anarchy out. Bye.
Logic. Got a date with destiny. My heart says yeah, but can't convince the rest of me. I tried so hard to make it with no recipe. My selfish ways caught up and got the best of me. I need redemption, no need to mention my past. Cause all that matters now is bigger than diamonds and cash. The glitz, the glamour, the lights, the camera, the action. The stage, the fans, the speakers blasting. You know I want it, I need it. Don't doubt it, I can't live without it. This is everything I've dreamed of. It's everything I've ever wanted. But is it really truly in my plans? But the guy mix up my blueprints. Did he have it right there in his hands?